out of Dubai. We fly to Maldives. Just enjoying life, man. Doing what you're supposed to do. For your family. For your woman. Take a break from life. And enjoy the missed time that you have, you know? Right, head up. I'm gonna front. There was only two restaurants that we ate here so far that was all right, that was good. The first one my brother took us to. I forgot the name of that shit. It was Bella. It was something with a B, B-E-L-L-E, and I forgot the rest. The first night we came here, we ate at that restaurant. It was good. It tastes like, when I walked in, you had fucking people standing on the top of the chairs. The DJ was playing the crazy music, Arabic music. But I'd say one thing, the food was amazing there. And then after that, I felt like, you know, the food wasn't that good. Like, we ate in a couple spots that I didn't really like. Tried a couple things. But today, this restaurant, my brother Safe definitely put us on. It's amazing. I'm like, oh my god, this tastes like I'm eating food back home.
So how is this lobster?
Amazing, the best, the best.
You know what's crazy? I don't really like lobster. It's so good.
I told you, you have to try.
Yeah, it's so good. The sauce is so good.
This was amazing.
Here, look.
Say hi.
Hello. I hope I will be famous after this live.
Yeah. Famous. I'm a famous professional boxer.
Okay, tag me. My name is Madlena.
Madlena.
Where are you from?
From New York.
Hey, I'm from Greece.
Nice. There's a lot of... Oh, that's another thing with Dubai. There's a lot of people from different countries that live here. You got people from the Philippines.
Actually.
You got people from Israel. You got people like... So it's not all Arabic,
this time,
right?
Can you imagine we